What the heck? How do I post a picture? Where are the buttons?
Hi, my name is Erwin. As someone who is new to Instagram, I didn't know that you were only supposed to submit pictures from your phone. I am embarrassed to say that I searched for the post button for quite a while before I googled it. Apparently, Instagram checks if you are using a desktop or a phone and hides some buttons from you when you are on a desktop. Luckily, there is a very easy solution for this, and that is by letting the Instagram website think that you are visiting it from a phone. You don't need any tools or plugins, because you can use the development tools built into your favorite browser, Chrome or Firefox, to do this. Aha! You can take or upload photos from a desktop computer. Challenge accepted. Go back to Instagram. Go to your profile. Then open the development tools. Go to the vertical ellipses. More tools. Developer tools. You can also open them by pressing F12 and Ctrl-Shift-I. Or Ctrl-Shift-I. Then select this icon, toggle device toolbar, and you will see the view change in a phone format. It's now emulating iPhone X, but you can also choose another if you want. Now the only thing you have to do is refresh the page, and that's by pressing F5 or this icon, refresh, reload, and that's it. Now you have buttons for posting new photos. Posting from my desktop computer. Share. That's it, and when you're done, you can close the developer tools again. I will minimize. You can do the same in Firefox. I already opened Firefox. Go to the bars, web developer, toggle tools. Now click on the same icon. And in the top left, select the phone you want to emulate. Again, I choose iPhone X. And you need to refresh again by pressing F5. And here are the buttons. Now you can post an image or photo. Let me know if this was useful. Don't forget to subscribe and like, and see you in the next one.